I am like Batman.
But mental.
Yeah.
You stupid cunt.
I'm like an inoculation.
More like the actual annoying virus.
It's
not funny, actually.
Oh, wow. I disagree.
Who's a noisy prick?
You are.
You big annoying prick.
Well, that's pathetic.
Sorry, I'm just talking to my friend.
Well, you're saying things that others don't want to hear.
So are you, but you don't care. So,
yeah, you're a big, loud cock. Yes, you are. You're a hipster gnome-looking fucking twat. You big, annoying, loud cock in public. You are. You're a cunt. You are. You are. You're a cunt. I'm gonna look at the belly. You cunt! You big fucking cunt! You big fucking cunt!
They're just sounds.
Nah, that's enough of that.
We'll put something you like on then.
Yeah,
there's the challenge.
Will Smith, Millennium.
Yes, as in the Millennium.
Yeah, the last time anyone bought a CD.
Or
Lighthouse Family.
Good band. Love the Lighthouse Family.
Susan fucking Boyle.
Yeah? What?
How's she going?
Grace,
well, hey, what are you doing?
Uh-oh.
Did you... Not Buble.
Yes,
no,
Buble.
No, are you mad? You'll kill someone, Tony.
Radiohead.
That's not mine.
No, I know. It's good.
It's Jill's. Lisa got off him.
Did she? Yeah, she loved him.
I hate that. He knew we were crossing the road, but he had to save that 10 seconds because he's got such an important job as a full-time cunt. I always wish I had a brick to put through the fucking window.
Well, that'd be the last piece of the jigsaw, wouldn't it? You actually carrying a brick around with you, hovering around zebra crossings.
Yeah, it'd be a social service. Cunt. I'd be like Batman.
But mental.
Yeah. Maybe I'm not grieving. Maybe I'm just an arsehole. I was just, like, punishing people. Classic vigilante story, isn't it? I am like Batman. Or Dexter. He was a serial killer, but his dad taught him only to kill bad people. But he was just mental. Or Spider-Man. His uncle got killed and he went fucking sorting out bad people, didn't he?
Didn't he get bitten by a spider? I don't remember the uncle bit.
Yeah. And then he made himself a poncier outfit and I wouldn't bother with that. I just wear my own clothes. So, also, I would fucking batter Spider-Man. Puny little twat in tight kid's pyjamas.
Got spidey senses, though.
Yeah? Stomp. Squashed.
That's a good place.
Oh, yeah.
OK.
What are you doing?
Just sprinkling a few of my dad's ashes.
What, on the carpet?
Yeah, it was his last request.
Oh, was it? It's vandalism.
It's my dad's ashes. This is the table he proposed to my mother at, OK? I recognise it from his description. It's dust, for Christ's sake.
Go on, two of you, out. Take your rubbish with you.
Rubbish?
Ah! You stupid bastard! That bit went in my mouth!
Good. I hope that was his cock, you stupid cunt.
Seriously, Tony, you need to do something about your anger. It's going to kill you one of these days. Or someone else. Why don't you channel it into sport or something? You used to do loads. And now you let yourself go.
I could drink half a bottle of whiskey and still beat you at anything physical.
Oh, don't be silly.
Of course I could.
Don't be silly.
You can't have a pint of beer before playing squash.
Of course you can.
It's ridiculous. Yeah, all right.
It's fizzy, isn't it?
Is it? Oh, my God.
Oh, I feel sick.
Absolutely gross. Really? Oh, my God.
Come on.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
I mean, that's disgusting.
What?
What? What you... Beats. Oh, my God.
Don't slip on it.
What are you talking about? It's in the middle of the court. How are we not going to fucking slip on it, Tony? Honestly, it's just... It's...
What's the matter? Just breathe.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
How have I got a weaker heart than you? It's classic. You're all pent up.
I'm all pent up. You're like a ball of fury all the time.
Calm down. Breathe. You've got all the same stress and anger as me, but I shout at people and call them cunts and smash things up. You keep it all in. It's got to go somewhere. I know I stole all the sympathy for Lisa dying. She was your big sister. And I think you couldn't afford to have your breakdown because of me. You couldn't afford to grieve because you were worried about what I'd do next, so... thanks for that. Oh. And you're such a feeble little fucking pussy at sport.
There we go. Good. Well, thanks for your kind words, Tony. I think I counted about three.
You're a fine cat.
Hug?
No, get away from me, you sweaty mollusk.
You just said I was a fine cat.
Yeah, but I meant, like, in one of those deep-sea fishing shows where they pull some up from the bottom and they thought it was extinct. They don't even know what it is. It's just a blob. It could be a fish or it could be a slug.
Back to normal, then?
Nothing will ever be back to normal.
Oh, shit, why did I say that?
Normal used to be us getting drunk and you sleeping on the couch.
What, let's have a drink tonight? Nothing big. I'll make it home.
Yeah, all right.
Cheers.
Cheers. Oh. You all right?
Yeah, good. Are you all right? I wanted to ask you something.
Right.
Feel free to say no. It's not a big deal. But I was wondering if you'd be my best man at the wedding.
Oh, fucking hell. Am I really the best man, though?
You're the only man, to be honest.
Right. Okay. What? I mean, I've got to say yes, haven't I? If I'm still alive.
You're not still talking like that, are you?
No, I mean, I eat and drink too much. I might not make it till August.
OK, as long as you die of natural causes, that's all right.
That's what I'm hoping for now. Rather than be a best man at a wedding, I choose death. I mean, I'm flattered. Fucking hell. Have I got to stay sober?
No. Oh, maybe up until the speech.
Right, let's do the speech before the ceremony.
Right, OK.
I'll get up, let's do that.
It's okay to admit that you're a nice bloke, you know, Tony. It's not a weakness.
Right.
I think, in your own way, you've always cared. You've always wanted people to feel better and happier. You just really enjoyed poking them until they start thinking. If it didn't kill them, you made them stronger.
I'm like an inoculation.
More like the actual annoying virus.
Yeah. It's good.
See you later, sir.
See you later.
Don't be late for work.
I definitely will be late.
I know.